Hello, and welcome to an Introduction to Training Manager. This 3-minute video is designed to give you a quick introduction to Training Manager so you can see what this powerful software can do for you and your organization. Training Manager is a Windows software application with a powerful database for tracking personnel training records within an organization. With Training Manager, you can know who needs to be trained on what and when, easily track employee safety training, HR training, and internal-external training. Manage and share your training data across your company in a central repository. And eliminate the tedious, time-consuming work spent preparing training compliance reports. Okay, now let's take a look at Training Manager and log into the database. You may navigate through the main sections of Training Manager using the tabs along the top of the window. Here you will see the course catalog, class sessions, personnel, assignments, and reports. Let's take a look at the courses section. Courses are categorized in folders on the left, and you may create new categories as needed. The list view displays the courses in the database, and you may filter the list using the links at the top, or search for courses using the quick search box. Double-click a course row to open the course form and view or modify the details. If you like, you may track multiple course versions and set a date when each version becomes effective. Next, let's take a look at class sessions. This is where you can schedule upcoming classes and enroll students in them. The class session form contains information about when and where the course will be taught and who is enrolled. Next is the personnel section. This is where you maintain your list of personnel within your organization. The personnel form contains all of the personnel details, including a complete training history and a training plan based on the assignments that have been defined. Each person may belong to one group and any number of job roles. Assignments are the training requirements that you define for the organization. Assignments may be created for a group, a job role, or an individual. This powerful feature allows you to set up your training requirements in one place and have them automatically assigned to personnel as they are moved between groups or take on different job roles. An assignment may be required one time only, repeated based on a period of time, or repeated whenever the course version has been updated. And finally, there is the report section. Here you can display and print reports in a variety of formats for management and trainees as well. There are reports for master data, completed training, required training, and an overdue and upcoming status report, which is handy for identifying training requirements which are either overdue or will expire soon. Reports can be emailed or saved in a variety of formats for easy distribution within your organization. Thanks for watching this quick introduction to Training Manager. For more information, please see our website and install the free trial version available on the download page.